हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू स्टार हाइब्रिड वीडियो लेक्चर सीरीज ऑफ क्लास सिक्स। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल स्टार्ट अवर न्यू टॉपिक विच इज़ नोइंग अवर नंबर्स, एंड दिस वीडियो इज़ पार्ट वन ए ऑफ अदर वीडियोज। सो इन दिस चैप्टर वी विल लर्न समथिंग इंटरेस्टिंग हेयर विच इज़ आर लिस्टेड हेयर, लाइक कंपेरिजन ऑफ नंबर, ऑर्डरिंग ऑफ नंबर्स, मेकिंग ऑफ नंबर यूजिंग डिजिट्स, इफेक्ट ऑफ शिफ्टिंग ऑफ डिजिट्स ऑन नंबर, लार्जर नंबर्स, रोमन न्यूमरल्स, वर्ड प्रॉब्लम्स, एस्टिमेशन ऑफ नंबर्स, estimating sum or difference, estimating product, estimating quotient. Now starting with our first topic, which is comparison of number. So in everyday life we always come across some numbers and we often have to compare them and make a decision with which is greater or which is smaller. So basically comparison of number depends on two things: number of digits and place value of digits. These two things depend on their cases, respective cases. So actually there are two cases. The first case is when number of digits are different. So what is the working rule of when number of digits are different? So here count the total number of digits in each number, and then second, the number having more number of digits is the greater one and the number having less number of digits is the smaller number. So here simply you have to count the number and decide which number is greater and which number is smaller according to the count, your according to your counting. Okay, which one is greater in 2, 3, 4 or 3 to 5? We have taken an example of comparison of number. So number of digits in 2, 3, 4 is 3 and number of digits in 3, 2, 3, 4 is 4. Since the number of digits in the number 3, 2, 3, 4 is more than that in 2, 3, 4, therefore 3, 2, 3, 4 is greater than 234. Okay. Now